Guys, we have Ryan over here. We actually just met Ryan this morning and we've been chilling now for the past 2 hours, just talking all the time, which is chill, bro, which is what we like. Ryan actually reached out to us on our YouTube channel and he was like, guys, I have a set of lowering springs there for you with shocks.
Yeah, so,
and there it is.
So what Ryan did actually, he saw us cut the springs and he's like, these guys.
Yeah.
So it's like, okay, we will sponsor us a set of lowering kit.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Yeah, we're excited to put it in, bruh. And exactly. Hopefully we're going to see Ryan's Civic soon.
Yeah.
Worked racing, I must say that. Worked racing, man, yeah.
Definitely.
But yeah, guys, we are honestly over the moon. Bro, shot a lot. Shot once again, we really appreciate it.
He does have a nice build that he's working on. He explained to us the whole history behind it.
Mm.
So we're excited to see.
We're definitely excited.
As soon as it's done, let us know. We're doing a feature.
Yeah.
It's been a long road, though. But thank you guys for what you do.
Nah, it's a pleasure. It's
very unique.
Thanks, bro. Nah, we appreciate the love. But yeah, guys. So we're gonna head through to the
Dude's Car Wash. We're having a meet and greet. We're at the car wash, we don't know what to expect. We're actually a bit late, but we don't know what to expect. On the turnout. So let's hope it's decent.
Yeah.
Because we have to respect the people in the area also.
Yeah, definitely.
But yeah, we hope to see a lot of guys there.
Okay.
So we'll check you guys there.
Catch you guys there. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, brother? Nice to meet you finally.
Dodge the white.
Oh.
Okay, my lucky salt is warming.
Oh, so it's salty kusistas.
That's it. Just so lightly.
Lightly salty kusistas.
Everyone finally getting to meet this man, brother.
Yes, bro. How's it?
Nice.
Is your car? Oh, which one? This one, yes, there we go. Oh, it's lowered, sorry. I didn't notice, bro.
Yeah, this guy.
It's lowered. Usually it's a bit higher there in the front. What do? You cut your stuff.
That's bro, sniper.
That's bro, sniper.
I would say, alright.
They must watch, no? They must watch.
Coming here with the classics. Look at this. Oh, that's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Guys, this engine bay is so clean, Mr. Race Bred's car. I'll link his channel down below as well. If you guys want to see more of this car and more of the sick bowl that he's busy doing. So clean. I can't get enough of that. Woo! Very nice. You see these boys are leveling up? Under with a spoon on. Can't beat it. Can't beat it. There's another one. So nice. So he got himself a VT again up there. Ecco. Right, and this is the import, guys. This one is actually for sale. You can see over there. EK3. Blue plate means import. Very nice car. There's the details if anyone is interested. You can contact Mr. Dudes. We'll sort you out. Automatic, the CVT gearbox, pretty nice, very very nice. Let's check those dials out again. Oh, that looks epic. We have Aurora chilling here. Oh, look at this. Oh, that's so nice. That's the first time I see that wing on there. That's pretty epic. Looks like an FN2 Mugen wing.
FN2
is the FN pin?
Yeah.
Nah, that's unique, bro. Oh, that's pretty nice. Mr. Media going in for a car wash. Salam, brother.
How are you?
Alright. Very beautiful car, bro.
Yeah, man, appreciate
it. Is it FN2 wing, no?
I think it's
FN2, yeah. Yo, but mooi in the car, bro.
Yeah. That was like a B-series. Definitely a B-series. Salam, bro, how are you? Looks like he needs a wash, bro.
Yeah.
Right? Pleased to meet you, bro. Oh my life.
Ooh, two Chelsea, no shit,
bro. What is the bag now?
Amber.
I get a bag.
But
he's got
to set
that.
What is this?
Yeah,
there's a bag.
There's a bag.
Here's his
Benson, man. Man is organizing a bagging session here, bro. Yeah. Must be nice.
Sounds a bit. Sounds a bit. Fail. Tonight we're gonna have a bagging session, guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna. You just dip. Just a lightly.
Dip.
Is that YouTube friendly?
No, it's not.
Cut it up,
On the day, bro.
Yeah.
On the afternoon.
Hy gee ons in sy moer, my bro. Ek was een beetje siekies, man. Baie COVID.
Rum. My wereld. Wat rijdt hy nou weer? Salam, bro, are you? Long time, no? You alright?
Ja, so you posted this
now, man. Nah, shukran, brother. Okay, quiet.
Yassos.
So we need to get this one, bro?
Huh? This is now what? Almost 2 months now.
Welcome to Pump My Ride.
Pump My Ride.
What is it? Oh, pump.
Okay, so I was for like about 3 years now. 3 years. I didn't really do much to it. It's still kind of OEM. I just put JOM coilovers in.
That's
literally about it. That's into the window.
Wait, did you buy it from Wong?
No, I didn't.
Okay, so it's not Wong's thing.
Not the Wong's thing. No. But yeah, that's about it, guys. I don't have anything else to say.
I was also told that the car is like super OEM, like from Dylan. He told me that where some parts are broken on a normal Civic, ours is still intact.
Yeah.
Legit.
So I'm obviously still gonna keep it lowered. I'm gonna tilt the wing, possibly a lip, and that's about it. Keep it still
and
pretty
wheel.
Simple, and yeah, the wheel, the VT wheel, most likely.
Okay, cool. Bye, donkey. Looking fresh. How's your dude's experience?
Do a quiet job. Everything is slippery. Steering wheels, alles.
I can't go
drifting now.
So, bro, your car is clean, huh? It's beautiful.
Trying to keep it
good, my guy. Oh, things are absolutely beautiful. Sounds nice and clean, huh?
Yeah.
Salam, bro, how's it?
Alright, how are you?
Ilyaas, nice to meet you, man. Standing right, bro. We have another rare one. Just pulled up here. Oh, this is so nice. You don't see this a lot. You don't. Absolutely beautiful, my word. I believe he did a facelift on this one. Just get in on that. So nice.
Yeah,
this is the owner.
A lot of car, like some
of them. Alhamdulillah. Oh my life.
You need to get that blocky spray, make a
spray. Get a blocky spray, I told you the blocky spray.
Very nice. But is this the peelable one?
Beautiful.
You mean the peelable one? You get the
color shift, so if you stand here, it's purple.
You get the peelable one and you get the normal one. So you got the normal one.
Sorry about the wind, guys. I was standing outside. It looks nice, no? That's so sweet. So sweet. Yo guys, I think this is the first time you guys are actually seeing me in the vlog now, but turnout is looking good. It's getting lit up in here. Yeah, hopefully we get to see some burnouts and such.
Check this out.
This is sick. This is sick.
Instant.
Oh, I just riff now.
But that was a classy riff.
Right? Yeah.
You go to a show at Plumstead.
It wasn't a
and you find car enthusiasts. You find car enthusiasts. You see your car with everybody and
it's so much easier. Let's see, we're having a little bit of a podcast over to the outside.
We really enjoyed you having here. Support.
Yes, of course, guys.
We'll definitely see you.
Did they get to watch the car though? No.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Dude. Customers disappointed.
I'll come again, guys. I thought that.
He pointed to it now. So I don't know. But she's going.
Is there another one coming? This is so nice. This is so nice.
62 on the
clock. 62.
What about 62?
62 on the clock.
Not.
62, it was in the showroom. Yeah, I bought it in the showroom.
Oh man, you can't. Where was this thing standing? All this is a barn find.
Yeah.
This is a barn find. Oh my life. I'm just trying to get some light. That is 62,000 on the clock, guys. This thing is so neat. Sorry, dog. Tell us a bit about your car. What do you drive?
Car's a problem, bro's car. Drinking problem.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's the thing called lift, right? That's causing the problem.
You see, that's the problem. It's funny how it's lift, no? But you can't stop. You can't lift your foot from the pit.
From the lift, yeah.
The sound of
yeah,
drinking problem, but otherwise, then different
too. Oh, okay, yeah, there's the wing, bro. I think you missed the wing right now.
Like everybody's seat sits on body,
yeah,
your back seat doesn't, yeah, but yours doesn't.
Oh, nah, it's sitting on
it's just like, sitting on like bars, and then it gets like a lift up, and there's like the yellow room for activities in here, bro.
Jesus,
yes. Nah, that activities I can't control.
Put in the witness,
Dala, you see. Yeah, that's a channel car.
I'm guys, let me study David.
Some other old name.
Basketball old name.
Nah, Paddy Chief, Paddy Chief's name.
That's it.
Current car is a Honda EG 180i, 1995 model. Defy model, stock standard, just full exhaust. Well tolly.
No.
Well tolly
piece. Well tolly. Us.
Lowering kit from 3K front Egypt, right?
And you just got this one recently?
But yeah, it's like not even 2 months into the car. It's a low budget build. You know?
That's it.
Every build's a low budget build.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a low budget build, yeah. Some body work needs to be done, but further on internals is all 100% cause running immaculate.
Look at this.
No issues there.
Look at this, bro. Are we?
That's about it.
Is that it?
That's it.
Oh, yo, look at this guy, my friend. Don't you want to tell us about the K20 under there?
Yeah? No, don't tell the people.
Alright, we'll cut the scene. We'll cut. Come there, it. Life. One day, guys. One day when we big, can also experience the K life of it. Very nicely done, though. It sounds beautiful.
Living Washington's main man.
Are you serious?
Name's Jason. I've had the car since 2017. Still 1600. ITR pistons.
Oh,
stock cam. 63mm exhaust, stainless steel solutions exhaust with a branch. Normal filter.
Normal.
Future plans is just to sort out the suspension like you've done.
Yeah. Okay, cool. No, not like we done. We cut springs, bro. Don't do that.
That with your blue car, I see like you bought like quite a few parcel lot stuff back in the days, the techno SA stuff.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Stuff like proper that. Stuff, bro. Proper stuff, yeah.
Put coilies and other set of wheels.
Nah, it's
just waiting to go on, yeah.
Yeah, because you've kept it sleeper for quite long.
It's nice.
If you say you have it since 2017.
Yeah. It's an ex-Durban car.
Oh.
So
that's clean.
Brought it down from there. And we did the motor over.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And who did the work on the motor for you? Do it yourself?
No, not myself.
Oh.
Guy Jonathan built the motor.
Okay.
And also in the same circles of Yale, Henderson and...
Okay, cool, cool, cool. Legit, legit, legit.
So yeah, they sort me out. And
so you say it's still the standard B6 in, but you're running ITR pistons.
ITR, yeah.
Yeah, those are more serious, bro.
It's an 11 to 1 comp.
Comp, yeah, the high comp. How do you daily this thing for a high comp?
Iridium.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Iridium
legit.
And Uniq.
Okay, nah, legit.
But yeah, it makes decent power. It's a liquor daily.
Mm.
Getting drive and...
Do you have it on the dyno?
I have had it, yeah.
Uh-huh.
KMG. That's 132.
Because I know, I saw your car in Vat, bro. Nah, you're a big boy. Uncle Faisal went to go fetch his other Lexus. I mean, look how this thing looks. Beautiful. Oh, it works.
It's
nice. Stunning. Yeah, the bonnet's going open for us. What is this one? 2J?
2J, maybe?
2J. Oh! Innig! Sure. That's so nice. The finishes, na? Looks beautiful. Yo, is it see-through, bruh? That's a trip.
Watch out.
Have you got it?
Here it is.
Sure. So Ilyaas putting in work there, guys. Putting in work.
Convertible I got in October 2016. So it was on a 65,000 case.
Okay.
And
nice.
I did the whole front conversion on that thing and a lot of small things on that car.
Facelift conversion.
Facelift, yeah, that's called a 3 IS to 2 IS conversion. So now it's got the 3 IS front one, front bumper. This one I bought in Pretoria in 2018.
Mm-hmm.
Did quite a bit of small things to it also. Had a respray, they had a back smash, put a kit on, put the branches on, exhaust, did the interior. So it's a daily driver, it's an NA. Both cars are daily drivers. I don't have a car parking there. I'm not fortunate enough to have a show car.
Yeah.
So for me,
but they do look like show cars now.
You know, there's a lot of imperfections in them. I know it, but I mean it's for me. And I like to share it and enjoy the car. It's not about being better than anybody else, because if you're doing that, then you're gonna have to keep on competing.
Yeah.
It's expensive.
Yeah, yeah.
And people say bagging the car, it's nice, it's just not financially it's not viable for me. I don't have the money.
Understand.
And the return you're gonna get if you go to a show, what you're going to win, you're not gonna win money to pay for it. So for me it's not about competing, it's about meeting people.
Life lessons there.
But to each his own, people can afford it, I don't knock it.
Mm.
It's just not my style. I don't say I'm never gonna do it, never say never.
Mm.
But I don't think I'll be comfortable as it is. This one's on coilies, the other one is on an H&R kit, not quite 40 mil.
Nice.
So,
very nice.
That's enough. That's got a 19 inch, this now got an 18 on from 17. There's another rim I had, but it doesn't look nice on the convertible. But yeah, I don't think I'll do much more to the cars. There's not much I can do. Probably then respray this thing again. But yeah, it is what it is.
Oh. No, nice.
Any
nice, nice. Keep it up. No, that's fine. Look. We're gonna do full features on you, inshallah, if you're okay with that.
No problem.
Is that cool?
No problem.
Lovely stuff, but we need both of you.
No stress anytime, just say when.
Lovely, shukran.
Shave.
You wanna shave first? You wanna come in a white suit? Shukran, buta. Most OEM Honda around. It's fresh. Another classic. This thing looks sick. Toyota. I believe it's the same owner of that, that, and that one standing right there. All the classics. Oh, this thing is so pretty. But this one right here, so nice. And I mean, it's so proper, it's period correct. I believe that's what they call it, period correct. It's nice. Always like this. Always like that little touch. $130 on the clock. My word. I'm still going for a wash and then we're gonna see it shine. My word. This one has $200 on the clock.
Yo.
Yo. It's next level, no?
I don't know, we have to get that drone shot.
Nah, definitely.
And Bunny was looking for drone.
For drone, yeah, footage. But it's sick.
Also, when you put something together for you, like, not a lot of space and parts, but you put something together for you. Cool.
Tell us a bit about your loot, bro. Just so, how long do you have a car?
A year now, a year and a half. This one is a friend of mine. I've never enjoyed a car this much, actually. I really, really enjoy this car.
Legit.
It's flipping nice. It's like, yeah, I'm really a guy for speed and stuff like that. Just, you know, something to be really clean with. You know, that's what I'm kind of living for this car. I'm just liquor, I'm enjoying it.
And you're bagging it.
I'm bagging it soon, yeah. So this week, actually bagging it. Yeah.
That's gonna be sick. Yeah, I only know of another one that's bagged, but that's like the coilovers and bag.
Yeah, that's
Carlisle's car, yeah.
Yeah.
No, but that's gonna be next level. Thanks. But when do you think the bagging will be done?
Next week it's going in, and then probably in 2 weeks time it should be done.
Who's doing
Bro,
it?
Bro, you need to eat this up.
Lowstar's doing it.
Oh, legit. Legit.
Quite excited.
Yeah, because we did some features with him and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
So we do know them quite well, actually. So yeah, when the car's ready, you let us know.
Yeah.
And what made you, what made you think of using the FN2 wing?
To be honest with you, there's a dude on Instagram that actually inspired me to do it. I've been looking for this wing everywhere and saw it. And I just made a bit of a conversion, cut off and off, and where is it?
Sure. Because I mean,
made a plan.
You wouldn't say it looks like it belongs.
Yeah, it's pretty clean. Yeah.
I wanted something different.
It definitely is. Yeah.
Obviously,
definitely
with the color of the different. Car, also.
Like. Yeah, it's a very nice color. What is this color actually called? We were debating earlier.
It's midnight blue. Yeah.
Oh, so it is midnight blue. Yeah. Okay, now that's pretty nice, bro.
Yeah.
But now you need to keep us up to date?
100%.
Shot, bro. And we need those drones, bro. We need those drone shots. Hey, Shami, how are you feeling? The man was getting sentimental there, bitch. But good turnout?
Huh?
Good turnout? Very well done.
We got to meet a lot of people.
Yeah.
Unique cars also.
Definitely.
Some we don't see every day, some we do.
From Uncle Faisal there.
definitely, always.
Shukran for coming, bro.
Life is all set.
Oh, yeah.
You don't have to go sideways, it's still a hybrid. Just drop it.
It's a whole vibe. Guys, it's so difficult to capture just how absolutely beautiful this color is. It's a pearl. I honestly don't think the camera will pick it up, but it looks so amazing, so different. It's very, very nice, very, very beautiful car. Original setup works. Oh, that's nice. It's beautiful. Give you one more glimpse of it. No plate zone.
Hey bro, go like, lightly salted, right? Subscribe, follow.
Ah.
Follow you daily. Honda needs.
Not just Honda needs, bro.
Not just Honda needs. I can't take my glasses off, so I'm serious.
Shots for coming, Aya. It's a nice. So the owner that brought all these barn finds out here that I showed you guys earlier, that one and that one, brought his cressida as well, which is just as clean. This is so nice. 2.8. A check here, guys. Let's see what's the mileage. 130,000 on the clock. I mean, how? Everything is still original, factory original. So beautiful. The cleanest looks in here. So nice. It looks very pretty on the BBS, I must say. Here's the famous cressida lippy. So nice. I mean, this was an absolute joy seeing. I like old school cars. I love old school cars. My dream car, as a matter of fact, is a Datsun 240Z, which is very hard to find here. But I mean, seeing all of these, very nice. Mr. Dude, firstly, we would like to say shukran to you, brother, for allowing us to do this. Sarada, how's that?
Afwan, shukran to you guys for coming around and organizing this thing. Very quick fast.
Very quick fast, brother. 3-day notice.
In the night they phoned me.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, nice shukran for you guys also, and I appreciate it.
Afwan, brother. Many more coming, inshallah.
Inshallah, yeah, nice. Definitely. This is from our way forward. You're from now.
Oh, yeah.
We can't go to cars, we bring cars, yeah?
That's it, brother.
How's it?
Shukran, bro.
Shukran to you, man. Keep on.
So I had to come chill in the car now so that we can do a closer because it is quite windy outside. But yeah, look, we've come to the end of the day. It's been absolutely amazing, I'm not gonna lie. Got to meet so many new car guys, just hanging around, chilling, everyone getting their car washed and, you know, learning a bit more about people's builds, what inspired their builds, and you know what I mean. So we can see that there's definitely some love for what we're doing as well. And we just want to show that we also appreciate what the next person also does. So if you're going to make it for this one, look, there is going to be more in future, and we also have something very, very big in the pipelines, but we'll tell you more about that. So yeah, guys, so the whole reason why we did this, I don't know if we mentioned it, it's been such a crazy day, is we actually hit 1500 subscribers. It's very, very big to us. So thanks again for all the support. We really, really appreciate it. Like I say, in future, we will be doing some more. And yeah, we hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we will catch you guys soon. Peace.